Hello everyone, today I am in Eden Grove and I will show you how to get a lot of wire fiber and rare materials like ScaleCloth or BlisterWeave. It's a very simple route. It's very bad that I don't have any more bullets. I have been gathering a lot of it, as you can see. There's another way here, but yeah, I'm getting to the end here. Gathering. So for this to be very efficient, you will be required to have harvesting gear, and there's also an amulet that you can get, which increases your luck while harvesting. Also the sickle, and also the breakfast bread, which gives you 1900 points for 35 minutes of harvesting luck. Very, very good for gathering. Now all we want to do here is we don't want to aggro any mob unless they are guarding the resource. Oh, I missed. Okay. It's very important to sneak. You do not want to fight these mobs in the light gear. They hurt a lot. Oh, we got a musket. This guy is hurt a lot. Make sure you have enough bullets or arrows before. And I think it's fine, nice. This guy is hurt a lot, so don't even try fighting them. I also recommend you, there are like two caves in here. Do not go into the caves. You will get blighted and you will die. Simple as that. You do not want to stay in the caves. I will show you one minute exactly what I mean. And also, I don't know about this zone, but the respawn rates on all the stuff here is really small. I think everything respawns in 50 minutes, so I don't know. I don't really know exactly. So there are two more right there, but I already picked them. The guy was here picked them. The guy keeps on dying, so I don't know what he's doing exactly. There's one more right here. Yeah, he already picked it. Spawns right here. There is one. Let's see, one right there and one right there. One another one right here, actually. There you go, there it is. It's really hard to see in this red flowers. And here there's this blight that you, as you can see, my resistance to blight is going down. You do not want your resistance to go down. Like, trust me on this one, it will just kill you. And there's like two more. No, actually only one right here. I think the other guy just took them. Yeah. It's fine. I think he died. I think he died. And there's one here and one there. Very, very simple stuff. There's more right. Did he take them? No, he didn't. Let's go take them. He doesn't, the guy who was here, he doesn't know, and that's why I, oh, there we go. There's the guy. He's doing his best. He's level 56, he's trying to pick up wire fiber. I don't know why he's trying to do this, because he doesn't have the gear to gather blister weave or scale cloth. And it's like, there's no point in gathering wire fiber if you're not gathering for the rare resources, which is, I don't know what he's doing here. Maybe we can get a rare drop here. This guy's gonna slam. Yep. I'm not gonna kill me. Oh. He has a jump attack that does 3000 damage, and I only have 6k. No. Budged. Oh, wait. Maybe he goes into the cave. If he goes into the cave, he dies. I don't think he knows. Oh, what the fuck? Let's see. Okay, so here there were two more right there. Did he go into the cave? He did. Oh, he's dead. Oh. He's actually dead. Oh, stupid fuck. Okay, let's lure him here. And there we go. Wow. Oh my god, that's hard. Actually not dead. Oh. Yeah, this is why this place is so dangerous. If you don't have regen or anything, you will just die very, very fast. If you get into that cave is blighted. You need a potion to escape that. Without a potion, you're dead. It's straight up dead. Literally, nothing that you do will help you. Oh, rip. There's more by that campfire. Let's make a run for it. Maybe he gives up. I think he is gonna give up any moment now. There you go. Yeah, you really need a ranged weapon right here. Oh, there he is. He revived. He revived. But yeah, there's one more bush right here. Pinging. And there's one more right there. Let's see exactly where this that guy is. So yeah. Let's make a run for it. It's a very simple route. You just have to be very careful. Now when you come this way, I wouldn't recommend you just sneak. It works. Here, but you have to kill this guy. You really have to kill him. The other guy will not notice you if you're level 60. So for example, I can just sit here, just go like that. Just wait for him. He's gonna do his spin attack. Just do your attack, and there you go. That guy will not see you. Now we will try to jump over here, and let's see if we can kill this guy. And oh, missed him. Oh, wait. Perfectly. Okay, and there's another bush here, and another one there. Now let's see if we can get away alive. So let's drink a potion. And oh, I escaped. So, oh no, look here. Okay, let's just drop here. Can't do anything. So now he's gonna retreat. It's a very simple way of getting away from them. Just go in an inaccessible place. Then you can simply gather these three bushes right here. Too bad that we have competition. So this guy can see you on this one. So you wanna rush it. And here he should. Yep, he saw you. So quickly. Oh shit, actually fell. And after that, there is this bush over here. We escaped. I think we escaped, right? Yeah, I guess. Go down this path over here. There's two more bushes. They're very, very hard to see. I actually passed, as you can see right here, actually passed right through them. I didn't even see them. I did not even see them. Such a hard to see bush in this zone. And now we're just gonna go up here. Maybe he's gonna shoot a few arrows. Gonna go right up here, and we are where we started. This route should not take you around more than 15 minutes if you're doing it to fast enough. If you get familiarized with it, I mean, by the time you get to this spot, it should be, there you go, it should already be respawned. So let's grab that one. Oh shit, let's touch that one. It's okay, that almost killed me. Let's get these ones because they are easier. Just get a little bit more wire fiber and I'll be done. I have been grinding this for 2 hours. and it grows quite fast. I mean, the ScaleCloth and the BlisterWeave, they are not that fast, but the rest actually not that bad. Okay. Almost died. Oh, please don't. Oh, thank you. I only need 100 more. See if we can get a rare drop from these bad boys. Oh, I can't believe I missed that. Fast. Okay, it's 1x. Not too bad. We didn't get any rare drops, but hey, it's pretty good. Don't think I have enough time to get the other bush with the buffs. Yeah, I won't get this one either. Wow, takes so long. And there we have it, a complete route. It's very fast, it's not that bad. Can be a little bit hard the first time, but after that. So yeah, the key points is to not rush into the caves. Do not go into the caves, okay? That's like my number one tip for you. Do not get into the caves. Okay, so now I'm actually going to recall. I want to show you guys what I plan to do to this WireFiber. Actually, don't know if I have enough. Oh my god, I can't believe I think I forgot to get something. I did. I don't think I have WireWeave here. There's no way I have WireWeave, right? Yeah, I do not have. Oh my god, this is so bad. Okay, there's no issue. Just gonna get some from the market. We need some cross weave, so that's let's see, 1000 cross. Yeah, there we go. And I don't think I have. Yeah, I do not have. Oh no, this is so bad. Is there any WireWeave here? WireWeave. No. Do I have any in Monarch? No, not Monarch. More than there. I don't think that's any. No, this is so bad. So I have nothing here. See, one intel. Ah, I actually have. Okay, I actually have. So let's get to 100. That's enough. More than enough. Let's go down here. think this is everything I need, right? I don't need anything else. I don't think I need charcoal. I don't think I need other stuff. Yeah, I think I'm good. Let's see. No. That's the biggest disappointment of the day. The loom got degraded. Come on, you can't be serious, right? It literally... Oh my god. I cannot carry all of this stuff. Oh no, this is so bad. Cannot make the Phoenix Weave then. Is there any place which I can go? There's no other place. Oh. Well then, on that bombshell, I think it's time to end. Oh, there was right here. God damn it. Can I even carry everything? I cannot even carry everything. Because this is way too heavy. No, look at that. I can't even if I put everything that way. Oh man. There's also I have to carry that one. The saddest moment. Rip. Oh, they don't even fit. They don't even fit back. I have to go and make them anyway. Oh no. I'll at least make the small loom. I have a bunch which I can make. Let's see, there we go. Small loom. Eight as well. There we go. At least we got that. Oh, I cannot believe that actually got degraded. That specific one. Well, anyway, on that bombshell, it's time to end. Thanks for watching, and have a good day.